This afternoon, this morning, there has been a very bad incident in Mashado's dog, police precinct. I think those of you on social media, maybe you've seen the video already. What happened there is that there was an alleged suspect who tried to rob a business owner on his way to the bank to go and deposit his cash takings of the previous day or previous week. And on route to doing so, he pressed the panic button of the security company. And the security company responded. And then the local community was also alerted to the alleged robber. And they went out in their numbers. Sadly to say that the two guys identified in the video who said that they are implementing a citizen's arrest was not indeed a citizen's arrest. They got hold of the person, they pulled him driving on the tar road, wanted to put him onto a bus. And then other community members came out and then there was chaos. Those two suspects, they are currently in custody. What was going around is that those two members are members of the CPF that assaulted the suspect. Our preliminary investigation proves otherwise, that indeed those two members who did what they did are not active members of the CPF. They are community members in the greater scheme of things in community policing, but they are not active members who did that. Be they active members or not, what is on social media is not good for community policing. Because already the media perception is that CPF members took the law into their own hands and have assaulted a suspect. The video is not good, it's available, we can circulate it to you. But there's investigations currently on.